In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to use the Razer Kishi V2 on your iPhone. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. In this video, I'm gonna present easy to follow instructions on how to properly set up and use the Razer Kishi V2 mobile gaming controller on your iPhone. This is going to work for any iPhone model, even the ones that don't have the Lightning port and instead have a USB port. You just need to make sure that you acquire the proper Razer Kishi V2 device. So if you go over to their website, you will be able to see that they offer two options. They have the Razer Kishi V2 with the Lightning connector and also the USB-C connector. Just make sure that you have the appropriate one for your specific model of iPhone. As long as you have one that is compatible, using it is as straightforward as possible. All that you have to do is open the Razer Kishi V2, so there are going to be small latches on the back. Press those to spread the controller arms apart and you will be able to extend it. Now, plug in your iPhone. With the Razer Kishi V2 extended, plug the iPhone into the Lightning connector or the USB-C connector on the Razer Kishi V2, and afterwards, you will be able to secure it by closing down the arms on the controller. So once it is plugged in, gently slide your iPhone up into the grips of the controller until it's secure. You are going to feel a click when it's properly seated. With this done, you can optionally download the Razer Kishi app. It is lightweight, and I recommend that you do this if you want to access all of the functionalities of your Razer Kishi V2 controller. Even though it is optional, like I said, you can access the option to configure some buttons and features. You will find it on the App Store, and it is completely free to download. Now, actually using the Razer Kishi V2 is as straightforward as it gets. All that you have to do is open any game that detects that you have a controller. The buttons should correspond to the standard controller buttons that you would find on a PlayStation or Xbox controller, and many mobile games will automatically recognize the Razer Kishi V2 and configure the controllers and the buttons accordingly. For some games, you might have to enable controller support within the game's settings menu and do some additional configuration, but for basically all of them, it is going to be automatically set up. I hope I was able to help you on how to use Razer Kishi V2 on iPhone. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.